In the 1920s, Cape Flappers, Charleston, to be shaped like string beans. The people like Santa and I. Food isn't the basic file we need. It's a total life experience.
Well, it looks like you've been experiencing a lot of life lately.
I wouldn't even care about this diet you had got stuck in that chimney last year.
We certainly don't want that to happen again.
Santa, maybe you need more than a diet. You need proper exercise, and that means more than gyrating your dolls.
Proper exercise? What do you mean by proper exercise?
Well, there's jogging, weightlifting, jumping rope. There's lots of ways that you can exercise.
Come on, Santa, we'll show you. By the time we're finished with you, you'll be spit as a fiddle.
Chip, cook.
KP, then I think you have to work overtime.
Never mind that, Bonnie. We'll soon have him in top-notch condition. You check his blood pressure. Bertha, you check his reflexes. Ben, get some reading on endurance.
Hey, everybody. Line up and get ready for the workout. Santa, come on out. We've been waiting for you.
Thank you. what you're feeding me is boring as can be. The peas and carrots for my dinner. Now know how a rabbit feels. It's put on my nutrition. But it's all this good food tastes so bad to me. Well, who cares if eating yogurt got a pound a day? I want a hot fudge sundae today. Think the whole wide world is on a diet. So they put me on a diet too. It's more than I can bear. I've had it up to there. With lettuce, fruit, and cottage cheese. Someone have a cookie, please. Look at all my candy in the garbage. Why would you want to hurt a guy like me? Well, who cares if eating apples got a pound a day? I want a hot fudge sundae today. Hot fudge sundae with whipped cream, nuts, and what do you say? Can you please send one over right away? A hot fudge sundae today.
You better come out from under there before Benny.
You are.